This episode of DNews is brought to you by Canon PIXMA Pro Professional Inkjet Printers, exactly as you envisioned. 3D printers have come a long way in just the last few months. We're getting to the point where I'm going to have to ask, what can't you print? Hey everybody, thanks for watching DNews today. I'm Trace. Printing is not dead, guys. Not even at all. Midway through the last century, futurists began to predict the death of paper, and they are still wrong. In fact, we seem to be in a new industrial age where tiny factories can sit right on your desk next to your paper clips and your tiny picture of Squirtle. I definitely don't have paper clips anymore though, so really just one of those is true. 3D printing has spurred a whole new creative generation of makers, people who design and print their own creations to satisfy their curiosity, their specific needs, or even for science. 3D printers are getting more varied. Last month, the world's Advanced Saving Project unveiled a printing robot which constructs whole houses out of materials readily available in impoverished countries, mud and natural fibers. Building houses out of this stuff has been common for millennia, and because the robot uses triangles instead of solid mud bricks like tradition would, the houses are both stronger and require less mud. It can build houses that are 10 feet tall using only the materials found on site, so they are free to build once the robot's there. They say they got inspired by the potter wasp, which builds its houses out of mud and fibers. Yet another example of awesome biomimicry. Speaking of copying nature though, a lot of the 3D printing craze is in prosthetics. Last month, this 3D printed prosthetic hand was created by the Range of Motion Project. They work in Guatemala and Ecuador. Using 3D printers and electromyographic electronics, students from the University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign can create a prosthetic hand that senses sensory feedback from the brain and translates it to movement in the hand. It can be custom created in a little over a day for like $270, and with use, it learns more than the 5 motions in its original programming. The researchers say that thanks to 3D printing technology, they were able to prototype years sooner than with traditional manufacturing. It's not all plastic hands and mud houses though. Remember when they spent years learning to grow ears on the backs of rats? You remember that? Now, researchers at University College London 3D print structures using biological ink. Using ears as an example, they can scan one ear and then use a 3D printer to create a plastic cellular scaffold. They implant that scaffold under the skin of the patient's arm. The skin grows over it and it fills in the space with blood vessels and actual tissue. They then take the ear and they plant it right on the side of the head so that it works like a normal ear. It's a 3D printed ear! According to the research firm Gartner, 3D printer sales are going to double each year for the next 3 years. By 2018, there could be almost 2.5 million 3D printers out there. This could be the tipping point. The future is so bright, I might have to 3D print me some shades. We'd like to thank Canon for making this episode possible. With Canon PIXMA Pro professional inkjet printers, you can expect a level of quality and accuracy that keeps each print true to your unique vision, all backed by Canon's commitment to provide professionals with fast, high-quality service you can depend on. Send us your 3D printed creations on our Twitter at DNews, or you can go ahead and comment down below and let us know what you made. Subscribe so you can get more DNews every day, and check out Tara's video over there, it's somewhere, about 3D printed body parts. It's pretty awesome. And if you've been watching these Canon episodes, you can see that there's a picture right there. That's James Wellen's picture. He's the winner of the Canon PIXMA Pro Professional Inkjet Printer. Congratulations, James. Thanks for sending it in. This episode of DNews is brought to you by Canon PIXMA Pro Professional Inkjet Printers, exactly as you envisioned.